geometry. A credit to the breed. Have a notch, not a coin to show you. No holding back. Can't wait to throw some spilts.
But you see that the drawbridge to the inner walls has been raised. You're stuck on this side. What do you do?
I think it's obvious. We seduce the drawbridge.
Hey, girl. Looking fine. Are those new counterweights?
Yeah, I'm not even gonna make you roll for that. The drawbridge, it takes your flavor, baby.
Works every time.
The skeleton who brings me the Queen's diamond head gets one of those novelty turkey drumsticks. Even if you can't eat it, they'll club a human like a fence post.
Let's get custin' and blastin'!
Good stuff.
Clear the-
Leave it!
Remember this. I gave it a shot playing by the rules. Now, I'm gonna have to start breaking them.
Looks like Matek's back on the menu.
Fatemaker wields great power in the face of evil. It feels like something lost long ago has been found again. It feels like home.
Bloody brilliantly done. Over here, Fatemaker. You've saved us all, Fatemaker. You are the hero of Brighthoof. Now, about this bloody Dragon Lord business. I'm sure the Queen will be eager to meet our new Fate Maker in person. The castle gates are right over there.
Huh. Never met a Queen before.
The gates of Her Majesty's castle swing open as though they anticipated your arrival. And then you hear the clop of perfect hooves upon the cobblestones. They belong to the most goodest, majesticest ruler ever seen by mortal eyes!
Queen Buttstallion!
Her magnificence. It just washes over you, man.
Yes, I feel it. It's fizzy.
You spilled your soda.
Yes, I did, and it was in honor of the Queen.
The Wonderlands has seen in generations. But though you have pushed back the Dragon Lord's attack, his downfall can only be brought about by one thing. You must go and retrieve
the Sword of Souls!
I was getting to that! Yeah, it's a Sword of Souls. Although, thank you, Valentine, for paying attention to the exposition.
The Sword of Souls is the coolest weapon in the whole game. Are we really getting that?
I mean, if you complete the quest, yeah.
I'll murder this whole quest and everyone in it. I want that sword.
Intense, but it's in the right spirit. Mostly.
Shattergrave Barrow. She will be waiting there personally for you.
Would you say we're being bestowed a huge honor? I've always wanted to be bestowed something.
Girl, you totally just got bestowed.
My dream! It's happening!
Could cross over it. Give it a big thwack. Them's a haiku, baby.
Stop! did I kill you?
Says that the sword was hidden here in case the evil souls rose from their graves and needed to get absorbed forever.
Why didn't she just absorb the Dragon Lord's soul and be done with him?
Because, I don't know, he's bad, but he's not that bad. And what do you not want a villain to fight? Huh, Brett?
Yeah, Brett.
Suck up.
Just as the prophecy foretold. This will help with my magic student loans. Bye-bye!
So it's a money thing. I see.
Put some bloody armor on you, Ninny! Spread the word! Or you can just stand there like a dumb dummy and listen to me the whole time while
since this very moment. I'll guess. 12? Too low. 300. Yeah, that's closer. Anyway, my general point is that you're a super loser and the Dragon Lord is the best evil guy in the whole world. What's the matter, Fate Maker? Your gun not loaded? Cutie idiots came all this way and they can't even get past the gate. I bet you won't even do it. What's the matter, Fate Maker? Your gun not loaded? Blech.
That's how my own conversation should be.
That's not gonna work on me, you cutie dummy. I told you I was possessive. That body sucked anyway. I'll go get a better one.
Did you hear what she said about me? Not that bad. Nice try. But she can't retcon turning me into the villain in all her campaigns. No, wait. There was that one other guy. The sorcerer. Job-stealing hack. Handsome, though. A handsome hack. Magic I need. Yeah, you're a very fierce plant, I know. For now, eh?
Hey, you cutie idiot!
That one's bigger.
Elemental Eagle!
Nope, that means got an empty purse.
You're not gonna kill me that easy!
She's ruining my favorite part of killing things, which is that they shut up and stay dead.
Inside the mausoleum, a chest catches your eye.
Let's get casting and blasting!
Piss off to the hereafter!
It's a dark magic spell!
Ooh, dark magic gives you health-stealing powers.
Sounds evil, but let's call it morally gray.
Doing a little grave robbing, huh? I knew you weren't completely boring. I'm still gonna beat you to the sword. Let's go get to know each other. Somewhere nice and quiet. Like...
I could get used to this. Now, you fool!
Going to eat your brain! Stop craving, I'm not a zombie. I just really don't like you.
Ha!
more the dice, the better the loot! says you will need to find the Tome of Fate and read
the Fate Maker's Creed
aloud to gain entrance to the relic repository below the room.
Full effort. C minus. Not a chance.
You're feeling luckier, Mama Sita.
Well, that's settled, isn't it?
Would a cat have done that? I think not. Nothing good skitters like that. Oi! Who's there?
Your voice echoes through the ghastly ruins, but there is no answer. Place the Tome of Fate upon the pedestal, and read out the Fate Maker's Creed.
Fate does not divide us. Fate brings us together.
Ooh, I like that. Fate brings us together. That's going on my vision board.
Do you really believe that, Tim?
What? Nah, girl, that's just some fantasy butt crap. But, I guess, you know, Fate brought us together. Play games. I don't know, whatever.
you caught up. Not gonna do you much good, though.
Him, but really, I feel he rescued me.
Barrel was filled with decay and dead gross stuff. It's full of nasty evil smells, and it's so gross and bad. Oh god, it makes me want to help.
Oh, so it's like Valentine's private quarters. Steak sit.
Man, you brew homemade ketchup wine one time.
Short work. Looks like magic's back on the menu.
gets the sword.
The best armor in all the realm. Evil farewell.
Nearby that needs absorbing.
Give me that sword! It's not even yours! It was the Dragon Lord's to begin with. You're just stealing from a guy because he's evil, and that's more evil when you think about it. Yeah! Give me the sword! Give me! Come on! Oh! I'm gonna haunt you! You are so haunted, cutie idiot! I'm gonna live in your house, and I'm gonna possess you while you're sleeping and drink all your soda, unless you give me the sword. I want that sword! What? Not like that! No! No, 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 no!
The Sword of Souls clatters to the ground! Like this. Clatter, 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 clatter. Now you must take the sword back to Brighthoof! A town portal opens up. She says you'll need to bring the sword to the fountain in the main square. It's a little, double entendre. I did.
Dear Ectobert Swazowski, I am writing you once again to say we are not interested in your ridiculous design for a ship that floats on air instead of water. It's been tried before, and it's far too flammable. We're sticking with seaborne vessels. The ocean's not going anywhere. Besides, I can't be seen favoring you. Not after that incredible weekend we spent together at a schooner con. Call me.
going up.
Is that a marble near you? Break it. I want to remember. Elden wants to be a hero one day. Silly. Helping people who chase you with pitchforks for totally accidental and therefore not your fault property damage sounds daft to me, but he gets so excited. I play along. He's cute when he's excited.
Oh, that's one lucky die. Oh, I do not trust that Stubbly over at Stubbly's Bubblies. He says he's sticking to unsweetened flavored soda water, but my spies at the docks have seen some sassafras get unloaded, and it sure didn't go to my kicks. I don't like it. This city's pop market belongs to Isabel Bloodtooth, and if Stubbly thinks he can rattle her bottles, well, we'll see whose cap gets popped.
Humbled, but undeterred.
Sword into the fountain. Soul energy swirls through it and out in the city! All the fires are extinguished! The houses get put back together! The crowds are cheering for you!
We love you, Fatmaker!
Thanks! I love me too!
Perfectly still in one position.
Brilliant work, Fightmaker. The city is safe, prosperous, and skeleton-free. Now that the siege has been lifted, you'll want to avail yourself of our amenities. Start by visiting the blacksmiths.
People keep calling me the hero of Brighton.
The hero of Brighton? I've never met a Fate Maker. You'll need some better gear. Now, I can't offer you any weapons or armor directly on account of my exclusivity contract with the Crown and to keep the vending machine stocked. I'm a proud part of the military pre-industrial complex, you see. But I can offer you extensions of your carrying capacity. More bullets, more loot, more fun. Sample of me waves on the house. Things aren't that complicated. We catapults that throw tiny swords. Simple. Reckon half the air I breathe is fire. Good for the lungs.
keeper waves you over. And, you know, that way that only tavern keepers can do.
Welcome to Izzy's Fizzies, where all liquids consumed on premises are just soda and nothing else. Are you the new fate maker who fought off all them skeletons?
Don't know about that hero stuff, but I sure broke some bones.
Well, thanks for nothing. Half the town was barricaded in here, and they were slurping down Virgin Shirley temples like it was the end of the world. I'm only joshing you, fate maker. You did us a mighty fine favor. Now, out of thanks for saving our city, let me avail you of our amenities here in the Soda Tavern. Here's a magical quick change kiosk if you need to change anything fundamental about your entire being. It's free, weirdly enough.
To my house the other night. Must be late. Oh, the ocean air. It burns the nostrils.
And right here is our lost loot machine. Very popular. Any nice stuff your enemies drop but you happen to miss will just show up right in here. And finally, we've got plenty of citizens who might need your help out there in the world. Some of them hang out here in the Soda Tavern. Some put up posters around the city. It's been so busy, and I've been pulling non-alcoholic pints all on my own today. Oh, listen to me, lip-flapping while you could be off adventuring. Have a busy day.
Fate Maker! Got a little surprise for you. The Queen is so impressed that she wants to...